guys, in this video I am doing the Rustlord slash Starlord locate challenge. I'm landing at Junk Junction because Junk Junction goes along with the Rustlord theme. After that, I'm thinking I'm gonna only allow myself to get blue and green, green, blue, and white items. That way, have a little bit of variety, because you see a lot of blue cards and stuff at junk, but then you also see some green and white junk. So we're gonna be landing. If you guys are wondering why this looks a little bit different and seem a bit funky, is because this is me voiceovering it. Because what happened at first, I tried recording it with me having my voice in it, but it didn't work, so I'm just trying to voice it over. But yeah, I'm landing Junk Junction. I landed directly at the burst because I don't get the burst. Have to go too far, so I'm fine. I'm trying to focus myself to use metal at the final building, but I don't think I'm gonna make it. The final building, when you make it down like top 5 or whatever. Oh, I would take that so bad. Seems like okay, I'm gonna just take it and make it. That's probably a bad idea of me streaking it in the open, but who cares? Wait, did they do? Oh my gosh. Okay, so wait, if I drop my green burst on. No, okay, they didn't. I have 135 points right now. I need 200, dang it. Good. I don't really care about my. I don't know how to use that because it's a trap item. I think it's all so I'm gonna keep looking for this. Okay, 1 minute and 47 seconds. Possibly gonna make it. I didn't pick up the egg launcher because I just don't want the egg launcher. I'm not using that as my shotgun since I can't take the heavy. I was thinking about picking up that way first, but I'm like, nah, why would I pick that up? Where is this chest? I don't see it. Oh, what the heck? Why the heck did that destroy at the right time? Are you kidding me? There was a regular attack SMG and data. Getting a few more of these versus that way I can build if I need to. Chest over here, junk right here. No, it's not here. Okay. two shields at all. Because I can go behind that. Is what happened when I was first trying to sort my inventory is, it would keep canceling when I went to use the thumbstick, so I have to use D-pad. That's how I switch. If you guys are wondering why I have the thief emote, that's because it's my favorite emote. And it's like the llama on it. I think that llama had to do with something later, so keep watching and then you'll find out what it had to do with. I'm not gonna take the blue pump because I'm trying to keep the problems straight. Trying to keep the challenge as straight as possible, where I only have the where I'm trying to only use the green and white items. But then if I need to take a blue, like if it's a shield or something like that, I'll take it. I don't have to go too far, I'll just move on. I'm gonna loot this house because the storm shouldn't come. Whoa, what the heck just happened? I'm just saying the circle shouldn't come until a little bit after. Pick that up because it was. Because there's so much chests, so many chests. Gonna take the stone, gonna open up this chest. The reason why I don't put the launch pads so high up is because people are just shooting them down since this isn't high explosives. Yeah, that's why I don't build them that high. Whatever purple that is, I can't get because. I didn't say purples. I feel like people are gonna be here because it's a sort of popular place. Wait, what? It has a vending machine? Oh wait, 300, wait. I think it's 300 with your RPG, I might get that. Love. is it above? Not that much too, I guess. It's kinda like that. Where is okay, where is this chest right now? It's not there, where is it? There exactly, but like I figured that out after I stopped to get this swap to my head. Just got extra materials, look around and see if there's a wait, llama? Llama! Look at the llama. Llama 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 llama. Dang, llama, llama, look at it, look at the pretty freaking llama. I just noticed this is high explosive, somebody can shoot. Maybe this isn't high explosive, somebody can spare me. Don't forget that at all. I'm gonna get that sword after I heal me open. I'm gonna carry the sword. I'm gonna go back for my vending machine. Okay, that's fine. Be sure I didn't take any fall damage. Ice cream truck, nothing too amazing around. I get still don't see anybody, what the heck? This is not normal. Let's see if there's anybody that wants to confess that they were snobby chores. Hello? Are you in here? Hello? I know you can hear me. Hello? Where are you? Don't see anybody, so let's just peek around here. There's anybody. The only people left. I feel like I could win, but I'm probably not going to see some trash up here. Don't correctly. Well, that sounded like a guide missile. Come for trap. Ooh, I'm gonna check out for that. Definitely I'm checking for traps. Anybody want to confess that they looted snobby chores? Anybody? Hello? Well, wait. That's unlooted loot. Let's go over there and see if anybody. 9 people left, that's fine. That bush looks very suspicious. Checking over it with my crosshairs to see if it was a bush camper. Okay, it doesn't look like anybody's up here, so let's just see what loot's over here. Oh, 9 people left. Possibly gonna win this, but I really doubt it. That was my first round, I just noticed. This is my first round. 8 people, okay. This is my first round using Rustford, so good luck already from Rustford. Somebody's mining that tree. I'm gonna wait for him to mine this, and... Hello, buddy, I can see you. And videos I upload in the past, okay? Boring.